Would not having a fusion rifle in this be good though, or no?
Give a little joy.
Mm-hmm.
Get a little joy.
Alright, so. So what combo do you say you were using? The arc strand, or I'm on the second bar now, pretty much. Mm-hmm. And you're not using the ones that give you... Oh, those are for the mods. Never mind. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I really only like using maybe like one or two. My goal is I'm going to use Boyd and Strand, honestly, is the two I'm going to use. Alright, so now for the third setup. So, which one are you using on the third? Alright, I've got two more perks. What do you think I should put them in?
I could use some coffee.
Yeah, I've got two more currently available, so... Well, I know I have that on my hunter, so... Mm-hmm. What the heck does that do? Oh, I see it, I see it. If you have fewer than two stacks of armor charge rapidly... See, I don't really use bows or scout rifles or snipers on a tight. Elemental Fury? Alright, I'm gonna go with Elemental Embrace. You see what it does? Subclass Elemental buffs grant you bonus recovery and damage resistance against combatant. Alright. That's all I can do unless I actually move some perks around. And I could do that, that wouldn't be an issue, you know? I have anti-barrier auto rifle, unstoppable scout, an overload hand cannon, void strand siphon combo, origin perk one, diviner's, I mean, I could technically remove two perks and put it on the blast streak. It's not like I'm gonna really be using scout rifles on this clash, you know? So maybe, oh crap. Maybe we put it in the hand cannons. Oh no, I have to do three, don't I? I guess we'll stick with the scout rifle then, or maybe even the fusion rifle, I think, because it does the same thing as unstoppable scout. But then again, that one would make it so I'm not up in their, or not up in their face all the time too, so... Thank you. So I can do elemental munitions, which might be beneficial. I will in a minute. I'm gonna go with elemental munitions. Where's the huddle at? Alright, so what are we doing in the huddle? Esper, you need to move, Bubby.
Can't be. This is home.
It looks like the... What are those three sword guys in the show? Not Zoro, but... Oh, the Three Musketeers. I don't know if I have that, sadly. You know, there are movies and stuff like that. Like the movie Zorro, there's going to be a lot of these movies that people don't even know of or understand what it even is. Awesome! Alright, so let me do some buffing of my gear here real quick. Mantle. So I'm gonna put the ability on to get. Oh, it's already giving me resilience. Okay, that works. 8% XP gain. So we're doing Vanguard when we do these quests for her, right? Okay. Something I love running is these PvP and Vanguard things. The things that give you enhancement prisms and enhancement cores. They're beautiful to get, you know? I can't use my helm of Saint 14, can I, in this? It makes me want to cry. I want to cry, but I'd rather use my helmet as A14, but I can't if I want to do that. What specialty, sorry. I mean, I can, but I'd have to actually power it up, sadly, because my chest is kind of weak. There's a lot I gotta do, but yes, I'm definitely using my sweet business. I'm sorry, guys. There's nothing like the sweet business freaking machine gun along with the chest piece that's just broken. No! Stop nerfing! What's the syntho set? So they're nerfing more crap then. I'm still gonna remind Bungie and Destiny 2 that you gave us your dang word. They did?
The archives give us and the cryptarchs make it into something useful.
I sadly didn't either. Well, I know that there were some stuff they're nerfing in regards